delight to be given the right to be carefree and gay once again. No longer slinking, respectably drinking like civilized ladies and men.
No longer need we miss a charming scene like this in some secluded rendezvous that overlooks the avenue with someone sharing a delight, chat, this and that, and cocktails for two. As we enjoy a cigarette to some exquisite chansonette, two hands are sure to slyly meet beneath a serviette with cocktails for two. My head may go reeling, but my heart will be obedient with intoxicating kisses for the principal ingredient. Most any afternoon at 5, we'll be so glad we're both alive. Then maybe fortune will complete her plan that all began with cocktails for two. Most any afternoon at 5, we'll be so glad we're both alive. Then maybe fortune will complete her plan that all began with cocktails for two.
We come on this loop, John B., my grandfather and me. Around Nassau town we did roam, drinking all night. Got into a fight. Well, I feel so broke. John B. Sale. See I've ever been.